A beloved pastor and Christian comedian in McKinney has died of COVID-19. Fred Thomas's family confirmed the news today. Pastor Thomas tested positive a couple weeks ago on December 9th, and his wife says his condition went downhill fast the very next day. Paramedics rushed Pastor Thomas to the ER, and doctors had to put him in a medically induced coma.